moon and water meet somewhere close to home.